Hey everybody, it's Janice with Creating Through Chaos, and today we're going to make a super cute little shelf sitter using one of my printables. So I'm going to use this Highland Cow printable that was offered in the February Printable Club. I sized it down to a 5x7 or 4x6, I mean. This basket that I got at Dollar General, this sign that I'm just going to use as a backing that I got on clearance at Walmart, these flowers from Hobby Lobby, and some lamb's ear. So the first thing I'm going to do is take that sign and I'm just going to paint it with a good base of white paint. And like I said, this was just a clearance sign. You could use a piece of cardboard. I just happened to have this laying around and figured I would use it for this project because my printable fit perfectly on it. So once I have that all painted, I am going to add a nice layer of Mod Podge. And I did a pretty thick layer of Mod Podge because I printed my printable out onto a piece of cardstock instead of regular printer paper, so it's a little bit thicker. And I'm going to put that right on top of that sign. This is just going to be the base for my sign. I'm being very careful not to get any Mod Podge on my print, making sure that it's all even. And look how cute that is. I absolutely love these two little Highland cows. They're adorable. This printable was one of my favorites from this month's printable group. Next, there was like little notches in the sign, so I just cut them out with an X-Acto knife, and then I sanded them down with a nail file. If you just use a regular, you know, backing or just cardboard, you won't have to do this part. But I kind of liked the notches afterwards that I realized that they were in the sign, and I thought they looked really cute with the whole project. And nail files are great for little things like that. So I always buy the nail files at Dollar Tree. Next, I'm gonna take my little sign and I'm gonna hot glue it right into the tobacco basket. And this is just a mini tobacco basket that I got at Dollar General. They're $3, but I think I got this one for half price or maybe even 75% off after Christmas. But I noticed that they have been having them a lot even for every holiday. So you should be able to get one. And I'm just pushing the back of the lathes of the basket into the sign to make sure that it holds well. Once I have that all in, I'm going to take my lamb's ear and I'm just going to cut it down to size and I'm going to hot glue that right to the bottom of the basket. So I'm going to use that little slat in the center and just add some hot glue to that. And now I'm just checking for size. And now I'm just going to hot glue those right to the bottom. Once those are secure, I'm going to take those flowers that I got at Hobby Lobby and I'm going to add those to the center. I always buy these flowers when they are on sale at Hobby Lobby. You can find them in the scrapbook section. These ones happen to match the flowers that are already on the cow's head, so I thought they were perfect for this project. So I'm just picking out two of them. You can add more if you want. You don't even have to add. You could just do more lamb's ear if you want. And like I said, I'm just going to hot glue those right on top of that same spot in the center. And that kind of covers where I glued the lamb's ear in. And I think this printable is just so cute. And this project turned out absolutely amazing and was so easy. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this project. I hope it inspires you to make one. And as always, don't forget to spread the chaos.